Hi guys, welcome to Celebvilla SA, where you get the latest news on all things trending and newsworthy. Now, do not forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. And also, do not forget to hit that like button. Now, Gogos Kateni has been in the news a lot lately due to her marriage falling apart and abuse allegations she made towards her husband, Monde Shange. Queen Lolly also came through exposing Kateni. Things got quite emotional when Queen Lolly spoke on the betrayal she received from somebody she referred to as a friend, Gogos Kateni. Lolly shared how allegedly Gogos Kateni was sleeping with her ex-boyfriend Mpumelelo Mselegu, where Queen Lolly played a voice note where Gogo Maweni could be heard speaking on Mpumelelo and Gogos Kateni. It may seem things got a bit out of hand as Gogos Kateni went on to clear her name, saying she doesn't know Queen Lolly as a friend. However, she is more of a client who has come to her for help, where she continued to clear off the allegations of ever engaging with Mpumelelo sexually.
I was not going to address this, but I can see it needs my attention. I've never had any sexual encounter with Mpumelelo Mselegu. I saw my ancestor's life. I've never. I met him when he had to come to my podcast. Even my ex-husband would testify on this if he could. I respected my marriage, never involved at that party. Emshadenwam asikaze sibanga umuntu wesithathu, guys. Not even given each other signs that we are doing each other like that. Just because we were separated does not mean it's because of a third party. So when I say so cool, my lesson to ngiyakubona nje, I was thinking of suing you, but ngiyakubona ukuthi uyisuwe nje uyihambele. Impilo yakho isuwe wena. And you playing those voice notes thinking, no. Don't try to involve battles that you know very well, kuti. They've been there. Me and that girl on the voice note, yes, we don't get along. So I'm not expecting anything good coming from her. Ngam. And sis, we've never been friends. When you came and seeking for help, we've never been friends. Go look for professional help because ngiyabona ukuthi sasiko right la. Qhubeka kudliwe wethu ungasifactin. Akusi yonke intombazana iphumeleliwe ephumelelile edliwayo. Akusi yonke intombazana enhle edliwayo. Qhubeka kudliwe wena ube ile object ungasifaki lapho. Asihloniphaneni guys. Lokhu uyikhalise ukhalelani. Angiphapheli mina sesi. Cela ungihloniphe.